Okay, so today we are going to be painting the base